Today we're learning how to write functions in slope-intercept form. Let's say you're asked to write the equation of a line with a slope of 4 and a y-intercept of negative 8. Well, in slope-intercept form, we write that f of x is equal to mx plus b, where the m represents the slope and the b represents the y-intercept. So here we would write f of x is equal to, and we can read in our problem that there's a slope of 4, so we'll write 4x, and then we can read that there's a y-intercept of negative 8. So instead of adding negative 8, we can just write subtracting 8. Let's do one of these together. Let's say you're asked to write the equation of a line with a slope of negative 2 and a y-intercept of 3.2. Well, we can write that f of x is equal to, and then what is the slope of this line? Well, in the problem it says a slope of negative 2, so we'll write negative 2x. And then what is the y-intercept? Well, the problem says the y-intercept is 3.2, so we'll add 3.2. Our equation is f of x equals negative 2x plus 3.2. Let's look at one more. Let's say you're asked to write the equation of a line with a slope of 1/3 and a y-intercept of 25. Well, we'll write that f of x is equal to, and what is the slope? Well, the problem says a slope of 1/3, so we'll write 1/3 x. And then what's the y-intercept? Well, the y-intercept, it tells us, is 25, so 1/3 x plus 25. Now it's time for you to practice on your own. Write the equation of a line with a slope of negative 5 and a y-intercept of 7. Well, you'll write your function f of x is equal to the slope, negative 5, x, plus the y-intercept, plus 7. F of x is equal to negative 5x plus 7. Here's one more. Write the equation of a line with a slope of negative 1.8 and a y-intercept of 0.6. Well, we can write f of x is equal to, and then look and see our slope is negative 1.8, so negative 1.8x, and then we can see our y-intercept is 0.6, so plus 0.6. From today, remember, f of x equals mx plus b is called slope-intercept form. The m is the slope of the line, and the b is the y-intercept of the line.